The Blackhawks defeated the Wild back on January 11th of 2015. Since then, a whopping 8 straight regular season losses at the hands of Minnesota. A man who once played for both franchises, Martin Havlat, announced his retirement on Wednesday after 14 NHL seasons.
Through one that came off Scandella and is sent on back to Hartman again. Across to Brian Campbell for a shot that went wide. Left off the back. Oh, and Toews tried to stuff it home. Speaking of playing a lot of ice time, back ahead now, Hennestroza on the feed from Hartman. Hennestroza to Hartman. He scores! Goal of the game. Ryan Hartman has made it 3 goals in 3 games. 1-0 Chicago.
It's just a spectacular goal. Great play by Hennestroza, and what a finish by the hot guy, Ryan Hartman.
Emerging with the puck and starting ahead is Matt Dumba. Connects back onto Parisi. Then back over it comes to Coyle for a shot. Bad stop is made by Crawford. He got it around behind, fed by Toews away from Schmalt, handed to the back, and Seabrook has shot rattled around behind the netminder Kemper. Then Panarin again, right back over to Kane once more. Zepwan, a combination, popped up in the air, Campbell dropped to the net.
Patrick Kane, he's looking for a stick of Anisimov or Campbell, and he got 2 Blackhawks there, and what a stop late in the first period.
Forced along by Coyle, who went back in deep, but played on by Kempney, and then along for a little feed of Brett scores! Oh, a beautiful feed from Jonathan Toews, and it's 2-0 Chicago.
Panic hard on Lee and Toews come over. Now Charlie Coyle's gonna come over. Hard physical play. There's Jonathan Toews. Skate the stick to the front of the net, and Nick Schmaltz takes advantage. What a play by 19 in white.
Fired along, funded on by Niederreiter, carried ahead by Stahl, has Spurgeon moving and got it to him. Spurgeon, a right shot, he scores! What a shot!
Watch the pass to Mino Niederreiter, right there. He gets his puck to Eric Stahl, and here comes Jared Spurgeon. Crawford deep in his net, goes down, and Spurgeon, look where he places this thing. What a shot!
Keith takes over there and sends it to the safety of center. Right back in, they pour again. Coyle to Commonville to Coyle. Back check from behind. Score!
They're going to challenge to see if Coyle had the puck and it was an offside. I don't know about it from that angle. Yeah, let's watch this one here. This is the one. Where are all the green sweaters? I think that's good. I don't think that's an offside. That's what I think they're looking at. Did Parise come back and clear the line?
After video review, the call is inconclusive. Therefore, the call on the ice stands. It's a good goal.
Reached by Panic. Defended there by Suter. Thrown by Toews. Jalmerson around. Suter scores it. Stash back in at the side of the net by Panic. And the tie is broken. Drifting inside and outside of the 4-man defensive box. Suter across, double shot! And that one blocked away by Jalmerson, who's limping. Stop, 31. Flexed on across, and here comes Coyle! Backhander save in the scissor move by Crawford! And Scandella is able to lead the march back out. Nudges it ahead, gains the zone. Scandella to the outside, tough one, and Martin
almost looks like he loses a puck right there, but he finds a way to explode, and then the backhand feed, Derek Holla, who beat Anisimov to the net.
Keith hands over to Seabrook with 7 to go. Seabrook threw one, jammed by Toews, blocked by Koivu. Koivu drags it on. It's going to take overtime as it's shoved high by Toews. For Koivu with Granlund alone. Keith punched it onto Panarin and sent back down by Suter. Crawford stays back. Suter on in. Getting a piece of it again was Crawford. Then Panarin, then Keith. Then Panarin again, then over to Kane. Toews near the front of the net. Keith with it there. Panarin drifting with it. Then Keith fires. Save Kemper. Rebound. Score! Jonathan Toews in overtime. And the Blackhawks have won the game.
A couple of huge saves by Corey Crawford, and then the Blackhawks on the power play move it around, and then eventually Jonathan Toews will find this puck after the shot from Keith. Kane touches it, and then Toews wins it in overtime.
On the 9th career overtime game-winning goal from Jonathan Toews, The Blackhawks come away with a 4-3 victory, snapping an 8-game regular season losing skid at the hands of Minnesota. Corey Crawford wins his third straight start, despite giving up 3 goals apiece in each of those victories. The Blackhawks continue their road trip in Winnipeg on Friday night.